all right, New York, okay. Happy New Year, Happy New Year. Well, 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 all the black folks, this is what makes, this just, this, when it's black like this, it's just, well, white people, I'm glad you came here too, but this is just great. I'm seeing all this black talent, all this wonderful stuff. You know, we got through 94. Everybody got their nigga wake up call. OJ got his nigga wake up call. Michael Jackson got his nigga wake up call. And Oprah got her nigga wake up call. Is Oprah too deep? I was on crack. What's the mayor's name? Is on crack. What's his name? He broke down 2 days ago. I used to be a talk show host. This bitch won't let you get away with nothing. But see, OJ, I figured this stuff out. That OJ didn't do this. I just figured it out for myself. OJ ain't been a nigga since he was 17 years old. His whole life has been white. Let's be real. OJ didn't do this shit. OJ Byron Allen couldn't have done this. Now, if you'd have told me Farrakhan was up in that yard, we'd have to sit and talk. This is a modern day Othello. This is a tragedy no matter how you look at this shit. It is, it's a tragedy, we know that. And they're too desperate for me. They're too desperate. They said they found some ice cream. Ain't nobody killed nobody with no goddamn ice cream. Now, if it had been a Klondike bar, I'd have killed somebody with a Klondike bar. Now, I read this morning, they said they found a piece of watermelon. Oh, we got that nigga, we got a piece of watermelon. Now, I don't want to know about any hair, no DNA. I know about my watermelon and my niggas, and it's eating down to the rind. There was two or three niggas back here eating this watermelon. They reaching for straws. Two niggas in a white Bronco on the freeway in broad daylight hiding from whom? They wasn't hiding from nobody. See, OJ had all those white friends. All those white friends. And trust me, he had to go back to a diaper buddy to the ghetto to call his friend. Believe me, he called them white friends. Steve, click. Fred, click. Bill, it's the juice, click. He had to get Al, somebody he went to school with. He had to get Al, who had his back. Al's a nigga, that's a tight buddy. Al didn't give a damn. Was Al driving? Come on, nigga, let's ride. Come on, let's ride, nigga. They tell me that a crackhead jumped on Rosa Parks. You read that? Whooped her butt. You can't whoop Miss Civil Rights ass. The whole neighborhood wanted to kill him. Now they're scared of taking him to jail because the inmates are going to kill him. You cannot whoop Miss Civil Rights. The lady's 86 years old. She's tough. She gave the ambulance hell when they came to pick her up. I ain't riding in the back. I ain't riding no goddamn back. I done been through that shit with white folks once before. I ain't getting no goddamn back. They said, Miss Parks, we ride everybody back there. Well, you ride your ass back there. I'm sitting up front with white folks. I'm driving. See, it's the end of the world. That's why in L.A. we got the floods, we got the earthquakes, you got to stitch it, you got the stuff in Japan. See, everybody's scared of the police, you're scared of taxes, but you better be scared of God. Because that was 20 seconds, 5,000 people, okay? It's the end of the world. I know it's the end of the world. Over there in Europe somewhere, maybe somebody smart can tell me, Sweden or Denmark somewhere, you hear about that ferry boat? Three stories, 900 white people sank. Now I thought white folks could drown. I'm drowning, I thought they could swim. Because I watched Baywatch, I thought they were some swimming motherfuckers. Because there ain't no niggas on Baywatch. But they drowned. See, it's the end of the world, that's God's work. Sorry to be cruel, here niggas come from Haiti on a chicken wing and ain't nothing happened to them.
Something is killing me slowly, and I'm feeling so lonely. But this thing I must to talk, oh. Yeah, yeah. All my people, they for bush, oh. And our children, now they go for school, oh. But nobody fit to talk, oh. We get it plenty, so many things where we really won't complain to you. People where they kill us, are the people where they got for protect me, yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Our children they for prison, ah. Our leaders they for prison. Oh, no, no, no. Now they calling for dialogue. Now who and who go talk, oh. That's why we pray to God. Heal our land, heal our land, heal our land. Cause all our people are dying, and our mothers are crying. Heal our land, heal our land, our land, cause all our children are dying, and our mothers are crying, yeah. But I don't know what's up, oh, at all, oh. This war is bigger, and one man of it put a stop, oh. So make we put them all together, oh. I see plenty people don't need die, and the house they went burn. I saw the people they need so far. Everybody running helter skelter, the children they need suffer. There is no food and shelter. Our children down the sofa, while the leaders living la vida loca. Yeah. So now we saw we go so Cameroon do. We get it plenty, so many things where we really won't complain to you. That, yeah. See these people where they kill us, not the people where they get for protect me, yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. Our children they for prison, ah. Our leaders they for prison, hey. But they've been calling for dialogue, ah. Now who and who go talk, oh. That's why we pray to God. Heal our land, heal our land, heal our land. Cause all our people are dying, and our mothers are crying. Heal our land, heal our land, heal our land. Cause all our children are dying, and our mothers are crying.
Okay, let's take a minute of silence for our brothers and sisters who have lost their life in the struggle, and our mothers who are living in the bushes, our children suffering in the bushes with no food and no shelter. We pray that may peace return in our land so that we can live in peace, peace forever. That's what we cry for.
We get it, yes. See so many things where we really won't complain to you. See these people where they kill us, not the people where they get for protect me, yeah. Our children they for prison, our leaders they for prison. But they've been calling for dialogue, hey. Now who and who go talk, oh. That's why we pray to God.
Heal our land, heal our land, heal our land.
Cause all our people are dying, and our mothers are crying.
Heal our land, heal our land,
heal our land. Cause all our children are dying, and our mothers are crying. Say we get to plenty, so many things that we really won't complain to.